Jai Jai Ram 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 I'm भक्ति भज प्रत्यक्ष उबेरात्मजा नमो श्री ग्रहो मे श्री दामोदरे नमस्ते सुराम देशे विश्वस्य नामने नमस्ते सुदाने सुदेवितिकामे त्वदीयोदरायाथ विश्वस्य नामने नमो राधिकाय स्वदीय प्रियाय नमो नन्दलीलाय देवाय तुभ्या
नमो राधिकाय नमो
Yeah. Hare Krishna, यदि नास्ति अत्र स्वं संशया अस्तु संशय यदि नास्ति अत्र संशया। So Krishna is saying here, and whoever at the end of his life quits his body, remembering me alone at once, attain my nature. Of this there is no doubt. Referred by Srila Prabhupada, in this verse, the importance of Krishna consciousness is stressed. Anyone who quits his body in Krishna consciousness is at once transferred to the transcendental nature of the Supreme Lord. The Supreme Lord is the purest of the pure. Therefore, anyone who is constantly Krishna conscious is also the purest of pure. The word smaran, remembering, is important. Remembrance of Krishna is not possible for the impure soul who has not practiced Krishna consciousness in devotional service. Therefore, one should practice Krishna consciousness from the very beginning of life. If one wants to achieve success at the end of his life, the process of remembering Krishna is essential. Therefore, one should constantly, incessantly chant the Maha Mantra, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Lord Chaitanya has advised that one be as tolerant as a tree. There may be so many impediments for a person who is chanting Hare Krishna. Nonetheless, tolerating all these impediments, one should continue to chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So that at the end of one's life, one can have the full benefit of Krishna consciousness. And then in the next shloka, Krishna is saying, whatever state of being one remembers when he quits his body, O son of Kunti, that state he will attain without fail. So he is stressing this point again. Purported by Srila Prabhupada, the process of changing one's nature at the critical moment of death is explained here. A person who at the end of life quits his body thinking of Krishna attains the transcendental nature of the Supreme Lord. But it is not true that a person who thinks of something other than Krishna attains the same transcendental state. This is the point we should note very carefully. How one can die in the proper state of mind? Maharaj Bharata, although a great personality, thought of a deer at the end of his life. And so in his next life, he was transferred into the body of a deer. Although as a deer, he remembered his past activities, he had to accept that animal body. Of course, one's thoughts during the course of one's life accumulate to influence one's thought at the moment of death. So this life creates one's next life. If one's present life one lives in the mode of goodness and always thinks of Krishna, it is possible for one to remember Krishna at the end of one's life. That will help one be transferred to the transcendental nature of Krishna. If one is transcendently absorbed in Krishna's service, then his next body will be transcendental, not material. Therefore, the chanting of Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, is the best process for successfully changing one's state of being at the end of one's life. Hari Hari Bol. Jai Shri Radha Madhava Bhavani Ki
Jai.
Mahaprasade Govinde,
Mahaprasade Govinde, Namo Brahmane Vaishnave, Sarva Punya Vachana,
Vishyasane Vichayate,
Krishna Bala Doya Tham,
Dohi Bala Jiva Jai,
Dohi Bala Jiva Jai,
Sabh Sadhan Dino Bhai,
Sabh Sadhan Dino Bhai,
Sina Vitta Bhai,
Sina Vitta Bhai,
Shri Radha Krishna Gunagan,
Thank you.